Now to a developing story overnight. The New York City Police Commissioner's son is now being investigated for allegedly raping a woman. 43-year-old Greg Kelly is also an anchor on the local Fox TV station here in New York. Before that, he was a White House correspondent and an anchor on the Fox News Channel. Now, sources say the alleged rape took place last October. Greg Kelly's attorney says he, quote, strenuously denies any wrongdoing and is cooperating fully with the district attorney's investigation.